Northmen, the fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn's.
Karn? That pup? Why, he hasn't a clue. And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
To my brother's strife. How came it here?
I cannot say, but there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me.
You said there were two things that powered your forge, fire and tears.
Yes, fire to wake the earth and tears to calm it. Both gifts of the Stone Father.
And fire will not be enough.
Nay, we require both.
Where might I find the tears of the mountain?
To the west, past the fjord and into the Drench Fort. You will find the tears within. Valus has been busy. There are new items.
tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it. What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain? The Dinench Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's Tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread. If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out. Aye, and the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the Tears will end this stalemate. If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some... If you can find it, I'll be in your debt. It's odd how I often... Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthane. And who is Ulthane? He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too. And why is that? Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit. I'll rest a bit. fleshling. Didn't see you there.
I was going to ask who you are, or rather what.
My name is Blackroot, and I am hungry.
For what exactly?
Only the finest stones. I have ways of attracting such morsels, but it has been centuries since any were in reach. I must wait here for my master. I will starve if someone doesn't help me.
Your people stand on the brink of destruction, and you ask me to feed you?
If it isn't too much trouble, take this. It will guide the stone to you, so you can bring it to me. Then I shall eat it with great pleasure, and I will reward you.
You eat?
I am not like other constructs. In my form, life has taken root. It must be fed, or it will consume me.
How long have you been here?
I have been gathering my strength for centuries, and my roots run deep. That is my problem.
What about your master?
Of him, I do not speak, nor do I remember. He left eons ago. Now I am trapped here.
This is no place for a horse.